Hey, what's going on? Bruno Legama here, Brazilian Health Nuts. I am live right now, straight from the US Open courts here in New York City. Tennis is happening right now. It's a beautiful day, guys. Cilic is actually practicing right now. And as I watch these amazing tennis players practicing here and playing, because right now it's just the practice season, right? These guys are just like getting warmed up for the tournament, which starts in a few days, and there is qualifying happening, right? And I was thinking about this. The way you do one thing is actually the way you do everything. I truly believe into this because I see this with professionals. And if you want to, you know, to achieve high levels in your health, you have to learn from professionals. You have to learn from the best in the world. And these guys here who are playing tennis right now, they are the best into their profession. And you see, when they step into the court, no matter what, it can be a practice, can be just like a single practice match in the morning, playing against nobody just to get warmed up, these guys are taken seriously. They just play the same way, exactly the same way when they are inside of a tournament. And that, my friends, is exactly why these guys are the best. Because the way you do one thing is actually the way you do everything. You can't really differentiate this. You have to really understand that. And it comes down to actually to choice, you know? So it comes down to choice because every single choice matters. Every single day you are making choices that's going to be reflecting the results in your life. And one of the things that a lot of people don't get it is that the big choices is actually the small ones. What do you mean by that, Bruno? What the hell are you talking about? What do you mean, like, the small choices are the big ones? Yes, we tend to think like, oh, who should I marry? Should I buy this car? Should I quit this job? Should I start this career? Should I go to college? We tend to think that these are really the decisions that's going to be making a difference. We tend to think that these are the big decisions. And it's true. This is important. Of course, is it important for you to decide who you should be getting married to, who if you should be going to college or not. Those are important decisions. However, in my opinion here, I believe that the most important decisions are actually the one that you do every single day of your life. The small ones, the easy ones, quotation marks, the one that we are doing every single day from the time when you wake up to the time when you go to bed. That's really when your life is gonna be changing. So that's my quick message here for you to do, for you to understand that the way you do one thing is the way you do everything, because we're always being watched. There is, you know, you're always going to be getting the results according to your day-to-day lives, and that's going to be adding up. It's not like you just you decide that one decision is going to be changing your life completely. Every single day matters, every single day counts. So if you want to know much more about how to take your health, how to burn more fat, how to improve your health the right way, just click the link into the description of this video or this audio, whatever you're watching me or listening to me. Click there or just go to BrazilianHealthNuts.com. That's where you can find much more about the work and how to improve your health in 5 days. Okay, I'm going to be talking much more about this very soon. Just go to BrazilianHealthNuts.com, enjoy it. And now it's time for me to actually to watch some of these amazing professional players. So remember, my friends, take action so that you can become a dad on fire. I will see you soon. Have an amazing, amazing day. Bye-bye.